Hello everyone, this is Bora Moshe with your head of school message, and I'm here with the fourth grade class. And I'm here with Mrs. Fiore's fourth grade class. And with Paula, everybody say hello, Paula. And Dr. Bachar. And C. Alright, so Mrs. Fiore, what did we learn this morning? Can you share?
We did the responsive classroom morning meeting today.
All right, and how many parts does it have?
There are four parts to
anybody can name me one, at least one part. Dvorah.
Activity.
Darren?
Sharing.
Nomi?
Greeting.
And one more, Mano?
Message.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite part? You want to tell me their favorite part of the morning meeting? Mari?
Activity.
Yeah. Activity. Anybody has a different favorite part? Ilana?
Share.
A different? And?
Agree.
And anybody else? Yes, you love it? It's awesome? What do you think, Paula, about the morning meeting?
It's wonderful. I wish we had a winner.
It's never too late. Okay, everybody, so I want to wish you, and everybody look at the camera, I want to wish you and your families and the school families a happy new year and an easy fast, as we say, and maybe may all of our families and all the people, all the Jewish people and people of the world will be inscribed in the book of life, and let us all say Amen. And say Shana Tova, everybody.
Shana Tova!
Choose something to show us that you do in school. Do you want me to do it for you?
Yeah. Oh, that's easy.
I don't know. Call on somebody.
Oh,
she just did it too. She did this too. That works too.
What's that like?
Playing instruments.
Playing instruments. So what class is that?
Right.
Oh, I already went out of my mouth.
Yeah. Good job. Okay.